Hi, do you know how to change the calculation in a pivot table? If not, I can show you how to do it. It takes just a couple of clicks. In a pivot table, numeric fields are usually summed up and text fields are counted. However, sometimes we may get an unexpected calculation. For example, if revenue data is counted, we can modify the proposed calculation by clicking on the value and selecting value field settings. In Summarize Value By, we can choose the function we want, in this case, the sum. Now confirm with OK, and the data will be updated with the selected calculation. Pivot tables can summarize thousands of rows in one click, and they are very simple to use. Follow us for more tips. We are on YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, LinkedIn, Telegram and Instagram.